As you probably have heard, and some of you have reported, a missile was launched a little while ago from North Korea. I will only tell you that we will take care of it. We have General Mattis in the room with us, and we've had a long discussion on it. It is a situation that we will handle.
A little over 2.5 hours ago, North Korea launched an intercontinental ballistic missile. It went higher, frankly, than any previous shot they've taken. It's a research and development effort on their part to continue building ballistic missiles that could threaten everywhere in the world, basically. And in response, the South Koreans have fired some pinpoint missiles out into the water to make certain North Korea understands that they could be taken under fire by our ally. But the bottom line is it's a continued effort to build a threat, sir, a ballistic missile threat that endangers world peace, regional peace, and certainly the United States.
Does it change anything about your basic approach to dealing with it?
Nothing changed. Nothing changed. We have a very serious approach, and nothing changed. We take it very seriously.